today we are playing Five Nights at Freddy's.
In Roblox.
They don't know it's in Roblox. It's very realistic.
Well, I just told them it's in Roblox, so now they know it's in Roblox.
Yeah, but it's very, very realistic, so.
I know. Like, I could...
Camera system.
I just started playing this just now, and this is probably the best game I've ever played in Roblox. But Blake, you would have to find your own server in order to actually see it for yourself. Then you just have to click load game, and I'm about to win the first night. Wait, you have to surprise those
people. Oh my god! Oh, does that thing have wings? I'm pretty sure I can see wings right there. How do you get out of this thing?
Okay, Blake, help me. I have no idea how to play this game.
How do you get out of this thing? How? I've never played this game before.
Yeah, just play.
Well, it's not a one-player game. There's four people in my game.
Only four people are allowed per server.
How much people are in yours?
They're not like actually people though, they're like just people playing in the same game, but you can't actually see them.
Oh.
But it's super cool.
Shoot, how do you do this?
It's Five Nights at Freddy's. Survive.
No, like, how do you look at yourself?
Look at yourself?
Yeah.
Look at yourself.
Oh, you click here.
Yeah.
Like, how do you close the doors?
What?
How do you close the doors?
No, it's Five Nights at Freddy's 3. So there's no doors to close.
If I scream, it's not gonna be. It's good. It's not me, it's Ashton.
Yeah, so... Wait, what?
What the heck? I keep blacking out.
Okay, so Blake, what do you think of the model so far?
Of what model?
The game.
The game isn't a model.
I know, but how good is the game?
It's good. Come on! This is so realistic.
I know. It's free Five Nights at Freddy's.
Just play this in Roblox, it's free.
Blake, are you running out? I'm running out of oxygen again, really?
Camera system. And
ventilation.
I have camera system and ventilation. It's all down.
So do I. I had to fix my ventilation though, or else I would have died. So I'm glad I did that.
Oh my god. 0.5 Nights at Freddy's.
What?
Roblox. It's so realistic, right?
It is, but I'm kind of scared because I'm kind of by myself.
When do you have to survive to? I forgot.
When
do you have to survive to?
I don't know, 6?
Well,
six.
It's 6. I won!
It's 6 a.m.?
Yeah.
I can't. I literally didn't win yet. You want to know why?
It's 12 a.m. at night now.
I can't. Like, I literally can't because my math isn't working.
Five Nights at Freddy's at 3 a.m.
Cameras aren't working, so I can't see anything.
Wait, let's do that challenge. Like, I'll record it. You want to?
I'm just looking around.
Maybe we could have Ashton over and do it with us.
Wait, Ashton, you want to come over?
Okay, it depends if I can.
Okay, we're going to ask. Because we want to do the Five Nights at Freddy's challenge while it's
3
the 3 a.m. challenge while we're playing Roblox Five Nights at Freddy's.
I'd have
and
to
while
ask
it's
my mom
3 a.m.
in that game. Right now.
Yeah, but just don't tell your mom. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Ah!
You're evil.
Ashton, look. Oh, shoot. Oh, oh shoot. That scared me so bad.
What is it, the jump scare?
Yeah, it was the jump scare.
Wait, who was it?
Freddy.
Are
you sure you know who Freddy is?
Yeah, it's a
black one.
Yeah.
No.
Brown. The bear.
He was on survive. Night one.
I'm on night two, and that little, little, fat little bear. Okay. Yeah, he's pretty fat. The bear's pretty bad. Come on, now my ventilation is... If I get one like on this video, I'm doing the 3 a.m. challenge tonight.
If you get one like?
Yeah, because I only have 2 subs, I think. No, like, as soon as I made my first live stream, this guy came on, he's like, hey, Devil Overlord, you want to be friends? YouTube friends? I'm like... Who are you? Okay, Ashton, look. I'm gonna get ready for a jump scare.
Like, I'm gonna make sure to give you a like.
Ashton, look.
What? Okay.
And Ashton has to come over for me to do it, though. It's 3 a.m.
Really?
Yes.
Change oh, that guy didn't come for me phone. Yet. I'm completely fine right now. Literally nothing's happening.
Wait, I feel like 3 a.m. isn't real.
3 a.m. guava juice sounds like...
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Ashton, watch mine.
Blake Foxy just scared me so bad.
Is that Chica right there? Or Golden Freddy?
That's Springtrap.
Right there?
Yeah, that's Springtrap.
Shoot.
The main person in the game? That is not a fat little bear.
I just need to reboot it right now. I'm just gonna reboot it.
I'm scared. Cause I'm kinda here, and Foxy just scared me so bad.
Mason, I'm playing Five Nights at Freddy's.
Foxy just scared me so bad, I'm so scared.
Yo, this guy's gonna... Mason, we might be doing the 3 a.m. challenge. If this video gets...
It's gonna get scary, so...
Yeah.
I already once did the 3 a.m.
No, you didn't. Trust me, no, you didn't.
When?
At Jesus' house.
Really?
I didn't go to sleep, remember?
No, you gotta, like, stay up and do something. Like, until 3 a.m., you gotta, like, play Roblox or something. Are you recording?
Yeah.
Yeah, I played Minecraft.
Blake?
With James?
This game is the most annoying thing I've ever seen in my entire life. Yeah. I
it was probably like 1 a.m. then. Oh shoot!
Like you didn't go sleep all night.
Three jump scares in a row. Three jump scares in a row.
No! Just rebooting all.
But why do you
want to
do
this?
I just got 3 jump scares in a row.
Because it's for YouTube. This one's why do you. Oh, it's 6! It's 6! Wait, no. Yeah, it's 6.
Blake, what team am I on this? In the background. On the Husky.
You are so lucky because everyone just, like, attacked me at the exact same time.
I only got 1 jump scare so far.
Really? You have? I got 3 in a row.
No! It's 12. A.M.
Blake, I got 3 jump scares in a row. Oh, Jesus,
Freddy. It's 12 a.m. This is the time I got jump scared last time. Oh, my God.
No, I'm just
going
to cover my eyes. Hello, Freddy.
Hello, Freddy. I just need to keep looking over here like a...
Blake, you want to come to get me? medicine with me and mommy?
Nah. I'm recording a YouTube video.
Blake, how am I still alive?
I'm not even touching my mouse, it's touchscreen. See, look.
Blake, at this point, I'm done trying to just check the cameras. They're useless.
I haven't checked the cameras yet.
The cameras are just useless.
Well, I've checked. I'm just. I'll be honest, that didn't scare me at all. Like, it literally just came up. It's actually not that scary. Load game. I'm just gonna, like, sit back and wait. Yeah, I know, I'm just like waiting.
I'm on like,
oh, come on. I hate it. Annoying. I'm just gonna wait like this. So like, but what about you have to reboot your stuff? Still there. Camera 7? See, it's not scary at all. They just open the door and then they try to jump scare you. It's not scary. You can hear the door. You want to play another game? Because I think I'm going to play another game. Here is the name of the game.
How is that not in?
So for your YouTube channel, just like, use this. How?
Because I just, Freddy was about to attack me, then I just retreated him. Then he went away. And it worked.
Okay, so, we're gonna play. What do you think we should play? I kind of want to play, like, a different game.
Yeah,
this game gets kind of boring. Yeah. I don't like. Oh, no. I'm going to go tell my friend to not do the free Robux thing. No, don't do the free. See, this is fake. It says one of one players. See? Only one player could go in. And then it says there's like Roblox and Builder Man here. Okay, yeah, let's see if I actually get Robux, huh? Let's see if I actually get Robux. Ten points equals one Robux. Yeah, I'll see this. Oh, you need at least 500. No, it's not asking for your password. Oh, now it's asking for my password. Let's see if I do this. Hi. Not my password. No, it's not. Just don't say it. I'm recording a stupid YouTube video. No, don't. Oh, incorrect login details. How do you know you tried to hack into my account? See, look. These people are not even in the game. It's only them. So this is how you know it's fake. Because you can't even click it. See, look, if I put, baby, let's see. See, look. Okay, so I'm gonna leave the room. Now let's search up. Again. This was one of the people in the game. Let's see if he's actually a real person. Boom. See, look. Ditto again. He's not even real. See, that's fake. I want Robux. Look. Ashton. It's fake. One of the people that it said claimed Robux is named Didogan, and I did it exactly how they spelt it. And
wow, not even a real person.
Exactly. Yeah, I'll call you right back. Dang it, my dad's not picking up. No one is picking up. Oh, what about? Oh crud, they are trying to get me. You don't fight with me. Oh, shoot. Bitches, bitches. No. These people are stupid. They think they can win against me. Alpha Frappuccino. Oh, this thing is awesome. Alpha Frappuccino. Cheetah. Oh, what about number four? Does this even work? Huh. Is this? Yeah, it works. Oh, shoot. Yo, why are you trying to hit me, boy? I have a sword. Yo, these people are flying. I'm shooting while I'm dead, boy. Okay, so. FaceTime. Siri! FaceTime Ashton.
Making a FaceTime call to Ashton, monkey covering eyes.
No! Is he gonna?
Hi.
Ah.
What?
aren't we gonna play? Seven, does that work? Oh. Which one does more damage? This one? She didn't pick up. Or this one. Well, this one has better aim. See, this dude is using models. Welcome to Bloxville. Great gosh.
Legend's gonna be right back, and,
you do
not
want to
see this, so I'm just gonna leave you there.
Oh, hey, man. How's your day going? Wait, I want to see what this guy's like. Hey, no fighting my person. That's my kill. No, mine. That's my kill. My kill. Mine. Okay, I'm just gonna end the video here. Bye.